He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of gun grease and their bayonets, they shine. He's there to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. Tells them it's all right. He knows of their fear in the forthcoming fight. Soon there'll be blood and many will die. Mothers and fathers back home they will cry. But he's still behind and he'll meditate. But it won't stop the bleeding or ease the hate. As the young men move out into the battle zone, he feels good. With God, you're never alone. He feels so tired and he lays on his bed. Hopes the men will find courage in the words that he said.